if this race goes south, we're gonna look at jumping into a different game. Yeah, I'm not even joking, not even joking. I've had plenty of practice with this car. Two, count them, two practice races. One of them I actually won. Okay, this drink the field was a 1200, but I still won. By like a lot. It wasn't like we were battling or anything. Maps are just a finish. It's top five, bitch. Don't you know this? It's gonna be top five. Just no worries. I don't know about revving this car, because the way it starts off, it's not a car that's worth revving. You're like, and then, okay, starting out like you're going out in third. I'm getting ready to do this though, guys. It's going, we're getting, oh, and.
Green flag.
We're off.
20, but 20 more.
Oh, fuck me.
In and out, right side, one wide, on your left, clear him, clear.
Are you just pushing, are you shitting me, you're just pushing me like that? Douche. Okay. Wow! Dude just keeps pushing. Well, that's a good way to start off the race. Thanks for paying attention there, Audrey. Oh, what, I was in the middle of the track, so you should push me around, you know? He rammed me hit me from behind. I was fine until I got hit, and then he pushes me more sideways, and then just keeps pushing. It's just like, oh well. I think my wings are good. I'm not gonna pit. I don't know how my wings could be good, but still, I'm not gonna pit. Style racing, right? Don't drop the soap. This is my rapist here. The set of course of the first one.
Left side. Clear.
Didn't mean to go second there. Oh. You're right. I don't have SRS mods. Who needs freaking SRS mods, man? Oh, and then Raphael's out. He had a free car. Night transitions as I did. Wow. Like I'm kind of tired and bored of day-night transitions anymore. I don't know about you guys. Think they're overplayed. What transition? Try to catch Gustavo and Antonio Posto. Michael's sticking with me. I was hoping I'd be able to kind of run away from him, but not happening. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Here, come on up, man. Catch my draft now. Oh, your speed will drop down far enough to where it makes me all choppy when you're... There's a pack. Look at all those rays that are being traced. You see the rays tracing? I'm lying. My racing doesn't do that. Those are just extra artifacts that get in my way. What the deuce is all this? Catching those guys a little bit at a time. Still saving for that VidCard, either buying a new tower or a VidCard. Oh. Well, I bought a new VidCard as the beginning of buying a whole new tower, so. But fuck, by the time I get ready to buy a new computer, I'm gonna have to get a new video card because it's gonna be like the 5000 series or out. I gotta figure out what that is, though. All these weird little balls. I was catching them, and now the guy behind me is catching me. Oh. Damn it. Oh, it's because my wings messed up and so bumping in there. Come on, baby. Come on, a little bit closer now. Oh, well, thanks. trying to sniff some draft. If I keep it up, I might be able to pass this guy or all of these three.
Gonna have a car off to the right. Keep coming.
Okay, there's two of those. Just lost draft, but hey. That's something. As a slow effing corner. FR, I got all three. I got FR, 2.7, 3.5, F3, 9.6. Is there a 9.6 yet? I thought so. Oh, good. The guy behind me died. Yes, no more pressure on that. Cool beans. Now just roll with it. Oh, yeah? I just died. Remember that? Oh, F3. I was doing the 3.5. What the deuce? God, I was feeling so good about taking him out. I was already looking ahead. I was looking too far ahead. I was gonna take him out right up here. I'd be driving past him and wave. I would have waved. They all class C around here. I would have waved when I went by, and that just... It's So we got Rui Rodriguez Rocha. That's laps down, but he's not giving up any anything. Yep, still living in the rookie.
Be careful going through there. Drive through it.
Well, that was a freebie. That's cool. Your first race, dude.
Right side.
Thanks, man.
Clear.
Come on. Got a lot of laps to go. Don't want to die. You got that right. I did that, or R-Factor 2, or set of course, and then back to, it's like, I feel so off.
Five laps to go.
Really?
About five.
I know, transition.
On your right. Still there. Clear, clear.
Sweet pass.
Going.
Easy pass. Oh, fuck. Corner. Fuck the corner. Totally. Is it enough for him to catch up to me? I drive around looking crazy. No, he can't. He's got nothing. Random click until you learn. Seconds those guys are ahead. Keep this shit together, Jay. Come on. Transition, so there. It's so dark back there, I can't see where in the hell he's at, so. Didn't get a top five. But considering how the start came out, I'm still not done yet. But still. shit. This is gonna come to the wire. No, we got him, we got him. Alright, Gooby. Hey, great race, guys. Congrats, winner. Excellent job, top five.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Holy crap. Okay, that was a lot. That was pretty intense. I have to say, quite a run back, but... Oh, my God. Oh yeah, we'll get to see the first great crash. And like, she just... He just never stopped running me over. I had to slow down for that guy because I touched his outside wheel and I was coming in and he just muscles his way through like I'm nothing. It wasn't even there. So not neat. But apparently the car didn't... And he goes and spins out right in front of me, and I'm like, oh, jump off to the other side, because I didn't know where in the hell he was going to go. Yeah, even though I got I did finally finish the race. Even though I got tossed around quite a bit in that first thing, it doesn't seem to really, it didn't, yeah, my car felt different, but... wasn't so bad. Could have been a lot worse. Oh my goodness. You guys are not gonna believe this. You're not gonna believe it. I still don't even believe it. I've just looked at it. Everybody's keeping their cool there. Yeah, very good, very good, awesome. Where's the crashes? We're trying to focus on crashes here. And we're focusing on this guy. Oh. Runs out wide, way wide, but the other guy ran out wide too. He decides he's still going to go for it. And he passes him going the extra mile. Somebody crashed and died though. Oh, why do we see that? Hold on. This is so not right. We're going to, actually. Is that the, no. Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Why is it not... What did you go wrong? Oh, okay, man. Take care. Well, at least you got to see me finish the race. Oh, you just slid it out way too wide. What do we got here, folks? What do we got? Oh! Extra double correct, and he's good. Uh-oh. He's taking the shortcut. Extra shortcut, and he's back on the track. Oh my goodness. Oh, and they slam each other. That was the two cars that slammed each other, and he almost ran me over and killed me. But oh, there was where Michael wrecked. He was coming on me. He's getting close. Oh, lost you. Was sixth, and then we all pass him. Uh-oh. That damn curb. Well, you probably had a cig in your mouth, and you got some smoke in your eye or something. It'll get you every time, man. It'll get you every time. All I can say. All right, not too bad. Could be, you know, it was all right. It was actually fan-freaking-tastic, because, like, I'm going to show you right now. Look, Johnny pulls it off and gains 81. Great job on that. Ben gains 75. Awesome. And they both gained positive. All three, top three guys, gained some positive safety rating as well as eye rating. Eduardo, car number one, loses 13 because, you know, he's got, and he doesn't need to gain or lose anymore. Mr. Zero Inks, fastest lap. Still couldn't keep it together and got fourth. How did he get fourth with, like, he didn't even spin out? Didn't count again?